Celebration for women, and we have with us
Gulrukh Khan.
Well, tell us how this idea born.
Well, you know, I was just having a chat with Margaret Ali from the Universal Peace Federation, and I said I want to do some awards, and she said, so do I. So we just combined it, she got the room, and we organized sponsorship for a big reception afterwards, and had amazing awardees like you, Rebecca. grace the stage. So it's been really, really special. I mean, I feel at the end of an evening, after like 2 days of very little sleep, just to see such amazing women get together and to share their life stories, for me it's been really empowering.
Now, if women out there that would like to apply for next year award, how they can do that?
Well, they need to contact me by email, but I think what they can do is they can write to you directly at your email address, and then you can forward the inquiry to me. Yes? So what's your email address?
It's rebecca@artefficienttv.com, or they can log into the website and they have a mailbox in there.
Absolutely, that's probably the best way.
Yes, the best way.
I want to thank you, Rebecca, for your amazing help. Rebecca gave gift bags to all of the awardees, and they were all so amazingly happy. And not only that, Rebecca is an amazing friend. She does so much on her own, and it's been my privilege to actually honor her with an award.
Thank you. Margaret, thank you especially, because I know it comes from you for everything that you have done, honestly, and everybody in there, it was so happy. It was such a beautiful atmosphere of comrades. Everybody was empowering each other.
Absolutely.
You saw that in everybody's face. And it is something really rare to find in an event these days. So if you want to apply to become one of the nominees for next year Women of Excellence Award, don't forget to log into this website here. Talk to Gul. I'm going to put her details also here. And you will see more about this award very soon.
Thank you, Rebecca. Thank you. I'm going to give you a kiss. Thank you.